What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Yeah, sing it, kid.
It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Hey, good morning, friends. Charlie here. We're going to start the day by saying the Pledge of Allegiance. All right, so the first thing we do is everybody stand up. Go ahead and quietly stand up. Good. And then when you're standing up, what do we do with our hand, our right hand, do you know? That's right, you put it on your heart, just like that. And now we're going to recite the Pledge of Allegiance. You ready? Here we go. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, great job, you did it. Have a good day at school, guys. I'll see you soon.
Good morning, boys and girls. Welcome to another wonderful day here at Watergrass Elementary. It's Tuesday. And I hope everybody has got some good books that you've been reading. I'm still waiting for someone to tell me about a good book that you're reading. Anyone, please. I'd love to hear about a good book that you're reading. Also, I'm going to be announcing soon. I think we have another winning row, and we're going to try to get that scheduled for celebration soon, and we'll have more details later. In the meantime, I have a nice little pile here of outstanding owls. Let's get to them. Jude D'Alessandro, Ossie Wallace, Jelena Verada, Kim Pham, Mackenzie Hall, Sophia Curry, Darius Flack, Abby Huffstetler, Nicholas John, Alyssa Camerata, Elijah Gardner, Skylar Maddox, Leo Ore, Carter Nordhelm, Dalton Curry, Carter Nordhelm, Kayla McDonald, Aylin Leone, Garrett Goldstone, Killian Blesch, and Katie Christian. Thank you, boys and girls, for being ready, responsible, and respectful. And I do apologize if I mispronounced your name. Let's have a great Tuesday. We'll see you in class.
Hakuna Matata.